long video with us on dogs, interim here with Kingdom and working on his go to bed. And what we do with Kino is simply throw a piece of food across the room, he gets it and says, Kino, go to bed. And I wait for him to entire body to,
hey, what was that?
Entire body touches the floor. Yes. I treat multiple times to teach him that this is implied. When I start treating top of the head that we're okay and listen. Ready? Go to bed. Kino, go to bed. So I'm gonna give him some time to think about it. That's it.
That's
Yes. Yes. Tap on the head. Okay. And this is the beginning of go to bed.
Hey.
Ready? Okay. Yes, Kino! Go to bed.
That's it. That's it. That's it.
Treat. 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 Tap on the head. And what I like is that he's starting to offer me the sit. He's starting to realize that he has to do something to get the treat. Ready? Go ahead. Kino goes back.
That's it. You're halfway there. You're halfway there. What else? That's it. That's it.
And treat. Top of the head and release. Ready? Okay. A couple more. Kino, go to bed.
That's it. That's it, Kino. That's it. You're halfway there.
I'm gonna give you some space.
That's it. That's it. There you go.
Treat. Treat. Treat one more time. And tap on that and release. So this is gonna be the last repetition. I don't want to end note. Kino, go to bed. Treat, 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 and treat. Tap on the head and release. And when I end it there, I want to end it in a good note. Even though this is a beginning sequence of the go to bed, he has done a lot. He learned really quickly, and this is what we want. Very good.